get up! She must be stopped before more.
A mad woman with an axe. She massacred my knights like they were children. Her face was pained, as if she could not stop herself. The axe, it seemed to feed on the blood. Someone must separate her from that accursed axe. The town militia won't stand a chance.
But you, stay back!
Begged for mercy. Now she feasts on human flesh.
This come to pass. I need your help, and we haven't much time. We'll need to purge the demon from the blade before it can be destroyed. Meet me in the crags of Illwind. My study there is on hallowed ground. There is no safer place to perform the incantation.
It without you.
I need time to prepare that.
Be careful!
I lack the needed money.
Thank you.
ready yet.
My study, I have been permitted to research the occult. If we displace the demon bound to the axe, perhaps we can then see it destroyed. Take the woodsman's axe from the table. Place the axe in the holy water. There's no telling what the demon will do once we begin. Father Inarius, let us drive out the demon in our midst. Grant us your favor so that we may send the fiend back to the pits of hell. Please, Father of Fathers, grace us with your holy light. Become of the souls of its victims. We can but pray they have found the light.